Like a very beautiful aspect of running a gallery is that, you know, your program kind of becomes almost like a mirror or like a other person that you exchange ideas with, and you kind of like reflect yourself through your program in a way. And Düsseldorf as a city is very much shaped by the time after the war. It was rebuilt kind of from scratch, like Cologne also, for example. And these West German cities were rebuilt in the 50s and 60s and 70s, which you very much see. Düsseldorf was the capital of the state with the largest population in Germany. That leads to it having an incredible amount of fantastic institutions. So we're talking about, you know, a city with like roughly 650,000 inhabitants, having, you know, 4 or 5 world-class museums. I opened the gallery in 2011. You know, I was, you know, very young, 25, 26. It was important for me to kind of like mark my own location. Of course, this comes into play, you know, with my dad running a gallery here. There's, of course, this whole like overload of, you know, the son of Hans Meyer doing his own gallery. I kind of wanted to have at least like a small sense of, you know, my own specificity. There's 10 artists that we work with, and there's 3 from like the Rhineland region. So I guess, you know, what the gallery always should do is that it's always like a meeting place or like a translation place even between like local discourses and international discourses. I'm incredibly fortunate and proud to be showing 3 works by Belgian artist Jeff Gaes at Art Basel in Basel 2018. We will be showing 3 works from his contribution to the infamous, incredibly important historic exhibition called Chambre d'Amis, 1986, curated by Jan Hoot. I'm 100% sure that these doors will have an incredible impact actually on art fair booth walls.